गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, एज इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई कंटिन्यू द चैप्टर इंग्लिश ग्रामर डिटरमिनर्स व्हिच आई हैव टोल्ड यू दैट डिटरमिनर्स आर द वर्ड्स दैट आर यूज्ड टू आइडेंटिफाई आर टू स्पेसिफाई ए नाउन. डिटरमिनर्स आर द वर्ड्स दैट आर यूज्ड to identify or specify a noun. I have told you that determiners are of six types. First is articles, second is demonstratives, third is possessives, fourth is distributives, and fifth is quantifiers, sixth is interrogatives. So all these determiners, today we will discuss over all these determiners. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लिस्ट आर्टिकल्स. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई टोल्ड यू दैट ए एंड द दीज थ्री वर्ड्स आर नोन एज आर्टिकल्स इन इंग्लिश ग्रामर. आई हैव ऑल्सो टोल्ड यू दैट ए इज यूज बिफोर कॉन्सोनेंट साउंडेड वर्ड सिंगुलर नंबर कॉन्सोनेंट साउंडेड वर्ड and countable also. A is used before singular number, countable and consonant sounded word. Just like a book. If you say the word book, noun is book, its pronunciation starts with consonant sound, book. So A has been used. Just like a book, a pen, a car, a fan, a table, a dog, etc. And I used before singular number, countable, and vowel sounded word. Vowel sounded word. Just like an umbrella. Its sound, the sound of umbrella word. It starts with vowel, umbrella. Sound I am telling you. Letter na, letter A, E, I, O, U, you should not think. Mind about the sound, whether the word is consonant sounded or vowel sounded. This is vowel sounded, so an has been used. An umbrella, an impart, an egg, an honest man, like that. Now see the students use of the. They are used, students, in different ways. If we make anything particular, if we want to specify, if you say this is the pen, up and not, this is the pen that I purchased yesterday. I make it particular, this pen. So the has been used here. So to make particular something, we use the. Second thing, the is also used before superlative degree. The is used before superlative degree. Superlative degree means what? The adjective of quantity and adjective of quality has three degrees. Positive degree, comparative degree, superlative degree. You have studied in previous classes, just like good, better, best, long, longer, longest, etc. So they are used before superlative degree. Just like this is the best boy in my class. This is the best boy in my class. Best word is superlative degree. Good, better, best. Peacock is the most beautiful bird. The most beautiful bird. Beautiful, more beautiful, most beautiful. It is superlative. So the has been used. The is used before superlative degree also. Another, students, the is used before the name of river, ocean, newspaper, express train, etc. Like the Ganges. The Yamuna, द सुटलज, द ब्रह्मपुत्रा, द इंडियन एक्सप्रेस, द टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया, द शताब्दी एक्सप्रेस एक्सेट्रा. द नेम ऑफ रिवर्स, ओशियंस, माउंटेन एंड द होली बुक्स ऑल्सो, द कुरान, द महाभारत, द गीता. बिफोर होली बुक्स द इज यूज्ड एंड ऑल्सो यूनिक थिंग इन द वर्ल्ड. इफ देर यूनिक थिंग इन द वर्ल्ड तो द इज यूज. वट इज यूनिक थिंग? मैचलेस. जस्ट लाइक स्काई, स्काई इज मैचलेस. ओनली वन इज देर इन दिस होल यूनिवर्स, द अर्थ, द स्काई, द अर्थ एक्सेट्रा. एंड बिफोर द नेम ऑफ डायरेक्शन ऑल्सो द इज यूज. जस्ट यू से द सन राइजेज इन द ईस्ट. ईस्ट इज द नेम ऑफ डायरेक्शन. द बिफोर द नेम ऑफ डायरेक्शन एंड द यूनिक थिंग जस्ट लाइक सन, मून, अर्थ, स्काई द इज यूज. द इज ऑल्सो यूज व्हेन वी रिपीट द नाउन. व्हेन वी रिपीट द नाउन मीन्स वॉट? व्हेन ए नाउन कम्स सेकेंड टाइम. जस्ट लाइक आई मेट ए बॉय. बॉय नाउन कम्स फर्स्ट टाइम पे, बट सेकेंड टाइम इफ आर यूजिंग तो द इज यूज. आई मेट ए बॉय, फर्स्ट टाइम ए इज यूज. सिंगुलर नंबर नाउन बॉय इज काउंटेबल एंड ए हैज बीन यूज्ड. इट इज काउंटेबल साउंडेड वर्ड, बट सेकेंड टाइम इट कम्स तो द विल बी यूज्ड व्हेन नाउन इज रिपीटेड. आई मेट ए बॉय, द बॉय वॉज वेरी इंटेलिजेंट. तो द बॉय सेकेंड टाइम आई हैव टोल्ड. तो इन दिस वे स्टूडेंट्स द इज यूज्ड बिफोर सुपरलेटिव डिग्री ऑफ एडजेक्टिव. व्हेन वी मेक एनीथिंग पार्टिकुलर बिफोर द नेम ऑफ रिवर, माउंटेन, ओशियन, द नेम ऑफ होली बुक्स एंड द नेम ऑफ एक्सप्रेस ट्रेन एट्सेट्रा एंड व्हेन द नाउन इज रिपीटेड. तो इन दिस यू हैव नोन वेयर दे आर यूज. नाउ सी सेकेंड डिमॉन्स्ट्रेटिव डिटरमिनर. डिमॉन्स्ट्रेटिव देयर आर फोर. दीज, दैट, दीज, दोज. दीज फोर डिटरमिनर्स आर नोन एज डिमॉन्स्ट्रेटिव. स्टूडेंट्स दिस डिटरमिनर इज यूज फॉर सिंगुलर नंबर नाउन इफ इट इज नियर बाई यू. इफ इट इज नियर यू जस्ट लाइक दिस बुक, दिस चेयर, दिस ट्री, दिस फैन, दिस मैन एक्सेट्रा. द सिंगुलर नंबर व्हेन इट इज नियर बाय और दैट इज यूज. सिंगुलर नंबर इफ इट इज अवे फ्रॉम दैट बॉय, दैट ट्री, दैट काउ, दैट एनिमल लाइक दैट. तो दिस इज यूज फॉर सिंगुलर नंबर. दिस इज यूज फॉर सिंगुलर नंबर नाउ इफ इट इज नियर. दैट इज यूज फॉर सिंगुलर नंबर नाउ इफ इट इज फार. इन द सेम वे दीज इज यूज फॉर प्लूरल नंबर इफ द थिंग्स आर नियर. दीज चेयर्स, दीज बॉय, दीज गर्ल्स, दीज बुक्स इफ दे आर नियर. एंड दोज इज यूज फॉर प्लूरल नंबर नाउ इफ दे आर अवे. दोज चेयर्स, दोज बॉय, दोज हाउसेज लाइक दैट. तो दीज इज यूज फॉर प्लूरल नंबर नाउ इफ दे आर नियर. दोज इज यूज फॉर प्लूरल नंबर नाउ इफ दे आर अवे. थर्ड पॉजिटिव पॉजिटिव डिटरमिनेंट्स दे आर माई, योर, माई, आवर, योर्स, ईच, हर, दियर, इट्स. लाइक माई, माई पेन, माई बुक, माई टेबल, माई चेयर एक्सेट्रा. हिज, हिज हाउस, हिज फैन, हिज पेन, हिज बुक लाइक दैट. हर, हर सन, हर काउ, हर हाउस, हर बुक लाइक दैट. बट स्टूडेंट्स इफ इट इज यूज फॉर न्यूट्रल जेंडर यू नो आर द एनिमल्स, स्मॉल एनिमल्स लाइक स्नेक एक्सेट्रा. लाइक द स्नेक रेजेज इट्स हुड. इट्स वर्ड हैज बीन यूज्ड. इट्स इज ऑल्सो पॉजिटिव डिटरमिनेंट. माई आवर योर्स हिज हर दियर इट्स योर्स आर योर 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 जस्ट लाइक दिस इज माई बुक बट दैट इज योर्स आई तो पैसिव रिटेनर्स आर दी माई आवर योर हिज हर योर्स दियर इट्स दे आर पैसिव रिटेनर्स नेक्स्ट डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव डिटर्मिनेंट्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव दे आर अलॉट मीन ईदर नीदर ईच एवरी ईदर नीदर ईच एंड एवरी फोर आर देयर वेयर ईदर इज यूज स्टूडेंट्स ईदर मीन्स एनी वन ऑफ द टू इफ देयर आर टू थिंग्स तो आर टू पर्सन तो एनी ऑफ द टू जस्ट लाइक Either boy can solve this question. Either boy can solve this question means what? There are two boys and both are capable to solve the question. Any of the two, there are two, any of the two. So either is used for two person or things. Any of two person or thing. Any one of the two person or thing. Either just like you say, either bus goes to Agra means there are two buses any of the two buses goes to Agra but students either is also used how the trees were planted either side of the road The trees were planted either side of the road indicates that the trees were planted both sides of the road. So there are two meanings of it. Next, neither. Neither means not one, not the second. There are two things of two persons, not first, not second. None of the two. Like, neither boy can solve this problem. Means there are two boys, none of them can solve this problem. He likes neither coffee nor milk. It means he does not like coffee and he does not like milk also. So neither means none of the two things are. Each and every there is minor difference. Each and every there is minor difference between them. Each is used for one by one. And every used in group, each in a particular area where some person, some things are there. But every used in a vast area, means for all kinds of person or things, like each. So if you say the sweets were distributed. To each child. Sweets were distributed to each child means what? There were some children and the sweets were distributed one by one. Each child had that. But every at particular place not. Just like if you say, every child needs love and care. Every child needs love and care. Means all the children of the world. They need love and care. At particular place not. So there is difference between each and Next is quantifier students. Quantifier. Some, many, much, many, several, a lot of, little, a little, the little, few, a few, the few. All are quantifiers. And these quantifiers are used for countable noun and uncountable noun. Separately. How? Some. Student, some quantifier determiner is used for both countable and uncountable number. There is some milk in the glass. Uncountable. Milk is uncountable. Some people were there in the field. Some people countable. So some is used for countable and uncountable both. Any. A is also used for countable and uncountable. I have not any money. So money is uncountable. There was not any candidate. Any can be used for countable and uncountable. Much is used for uncountable. Much milk, much money, much rice, much water, uncountable noun. Many, countable noun. Many is used for countable noun. Many boys, many friends, many table, many trees, many buses, like that. Several is also used for countable noun. Several boys were running in the field. Countable. Here, a lot of. He had a lot of money. It is used for uncountable. These are used for uncountable noun. Little indicates hardly something. A little, hardly. Little means hardly something. Very little. Less. A little something. The little, the whole quantity. If you say there is little hope for the patient, it means he is going to die. The patient is going to die. So you can use little. A little knowledge is a dangerous thing. Means there is knowledge, but some knowledge is there, not more knowledge. So a little. The little for the whole quantity of the things that is uncountable. But if there is few, up to the, they are used for countable noun. But few is hardly, someone is there, some person or something other that can be counted. A few, some persons are there. The few, total number of persons are things that they are present there. Do you? Few books, hardly one or two. A few trees, a few plants, some plants only. The few, whatever the total quantity of the total number of that plant, that person or things are there, for that the few word is used. Students, further interrogatives are there, interrogative determinants. What, which, whose, how many, how much, these are interrogative determinants. They are used to make question. They are used to make question for the noun. How? What problem? Problem is noun. What problem do you face? Which book do you like most? So which is innovative? Question is asked. Which book? Which boy? Which fan? Which fan is not working? Whose is for person, living being. Whose son, whose daughter, whose son has got the first prize? Whose son has gone to England? How many is for countable noun? How many boys are there in your class? How many trees were planted in the field? Like that is for countable. How much for uncountable noun? How much milk do you like every day? How much do you have? Like, it is uncountable. Money and milk, that is uncountable. So, how much has been used? In this way, students, determiners are the words that identify or specify a noun, and they are six types. These are the categories: articles, demonstratives, possessives, distributives, quantifiers, and interrogatives. The students, you should write all these determiners in your paper copy, and whatever is taught, you should learn them. And further, from tomorrow, there would be a revision. First of all, revision will be B-Hive. So tomorrow, B-Hive revision will be there. For your periodic test, first. Thank you.